Ellen Jacobs, one of the all-time tennis greats, made a bid for England's women's crown. Four times she had reached the finals and four times was defeated. But just 25 years ago, she uncorked a brand of tennis that downed Hilde Sperling in one of the most exciting contests ever staged at Wimbledon. After five tries at the crown, the net result is victory.